concert was Say No to Anything. And as a result, we have a lot of small groups that have been created by students all throughout the program, which is really, really great. So we got a duet, we've got three other small groups that are meeting during Study Lab on their own. They just came up and said, hey, can we perform this song? And I said, absolutely, just make sure it's good. And so they made that happen. So a lot of this, what you're gonna see, is self-created. I had very little to do with it, which is really great. That's what we want to inspire and create in this program, is people that are confident enough and determined enough to make whatever they want to do happen because their voice is their own. So I'm really excited to share this with you. Up first, we have a little duo that will be coming to the stage. And we'll go from there. I'm probably not going to introduce every single small thing, but when there is a big group of people on stage, then I'll say a couple words. But please cheer them on, especially these smaller groups. They work really hard for this. So here we go. The group that's about to be on stage is our group of sixth graders for this quarter. They have been working on a couple of great tunes, and I noticed early on that this group has a really great sense of humor. They love to laugh, they love to be silly and a little bit crazy and wild, which is a good thing in most situations. So their second piece is actually comedic, so please feel free to laugh and enjoy with us what they've created with that piece, because I think that they've done an absolutely fantastic job with it. Yeah, so here we go. this next group that's coming to the stage has been a really cool, awesome joy this quarter. Girl Jam has grown from kind of a non-existent concept at the beginning of this last year. Keep going. Yeah, you can go. Yep, go for it. Girl Jam was a small piece of last year's program and now has turned into something that's turning into a superpower. So we've got lots of girls ready to sing an awesome song.
Thank you.
now our high school group. This is really exciting. We're using mics again, and we had some fast changes that have already happened, so it's going to be one to remember. Here we go.
Turkey and some mistletoe.
take a brief intermission. It'll probably be about 7 minutes in total. That sounds like a weird amount of time, but we'll make sure you all know what's going on with the lights when it's time to come back. We have a big transition to the next group, so here we go.
Thank you.
welcome back. Thank you. Yeah, this has been fun. We have a couple of other small groups that are going to start off the second half, and then we're going to move right into our middle school group. So up first, we have a small high school group, and then after that, we have a small middle school group. Let's have this. Let's do it.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know,
Mary, did you know
that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary,
did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hand? Did you know
that your baby boy has walked where angels trod?
And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know?
This group is because of Emerson. Also, I'm pretty sure their name is every person's first letter. It was. So what letters aren't in the name anymore?
Right. Yeah.
Most of them. Okay, that's good enough. Good enough.
Thank you.
entire quarter, I only helped them in 2 rehearsals, which just blows my mind. I was very impressed with them. They did a really nice job on that one. All right, next up is our middle school choir. This is going to take a second for them to situate themselves, but they should be coming out shortly.
Thank you.
perfect solution to being able to see everyone. Sixth grade is going to be in front for a while. You know what? Actually, can you all just like kneel down? Shh. I'm gonna tell you when to rise. Okay, that's gonna be your cue.
So
This next group here has been called Guy Stuff in the past, and then for like a solid month and a half, it turned into Kai Stuff, because Kai kept it going and going and going, was the only one that was really coming in during study lab and doing all the work on that front. And then he finally was like, friends, please, I want to perform. And they said, okay. And so I didn't know they were performing until yesterday, for real. So that's really cool. And what's really great about this group is they can pull off things like that, but it's also so stressful. Please don't do that to me again. Cool. No promises. I don't know. This is a great piece, though. You're going to enjoy this.
Born in Bethlehem, see the tiny baby was a but one child. Born in Bethlehem, hallelujah, see the tiny baby was a but one child. Born in Bethlehem, see the tiny baby was a but one child. Born in Bethlehem, hallelujah, tiny baby. Mother so mild, stars in the sky, looking down where he lay. Tiny baby asleep on the hay. Tiny baby was a but one child in a manger. Tiny baby was a but one child born in Bethlehem. Hallelujah. Shepherds watching o'er their flocks by night. Angels singing, what a beautiful sight. Rock the baby, rock him all night long. Rock the baby with a heavenly song. Tiny baby
was a but one child
in a manger. Tiny baby
was a but one child
born in Bethlehem. Hallelujah, sing. Tiny baby was a but one child
in a manger.
Born in Bethlehem. Sing. Tiny baby was a but one child born in Bethlehem. Hallelujah, sing. Tiny baby was a but one child. Born in Bethlehem, singing tiny baby was a but one child. Born in Bethlehem, born in Bethlehem, born in Bethlehem.
We're going to end our concert tonight with a group number called Christmas in Three-Quarter Time. This is one where they all come together and share the gift that is the Christmas spirit with all of you here. I hope you've enjoyed this concert. They have worked really hard to make this happen. We put in a lot of extra time and effort for this one. A lot of students took up their study labs for days and days and days. I think that there are, if you notice, there are a couple of students that just kept showing up throughout the whole concert. Not only are those jazz choir people here before school, an extra hour before, but we also have those groups during study lab that give up that time. Sometimes I have kids in my room at least 3 or 4 times a week. So just, I'm really proud of them. I'm proud of the effort that they put into this, and I hope it really showed. So here's our final piece, and
thank you.
Melissa Jacobs, would you mind standing?